Set the ID number. Press the function button into the setting mode and choose F3. Press right or left button to change the ID number. If you change the ID number, all call buttons must be repaired.